Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about Rubeosis Iridis. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Rubeosis literally means a condition causing redness. Iridis refers to the iris. Rubeosis Iridis is also known as Neovascularisation of Iris. This is abbreviated as NVI. In Rubeosis Iridis, new abnormal blood vessels are found on the surface of iris. Rubeosis iridis is characterized by the development of new branching and enlarged vessels in the iris. The neovascularization is accentuated towards the root of iris and in the angle of the anterior chamber. This is how a patient with rubeosis iridis presents to you. Note the new abnormal blood vessels in the iris. Now coming to the pathophysiology of this condition, ischemic retina leads to the release of vascular endothelial growth factor. This leads to the formation of new abnormal blood vessels in a process called angiogenesis. These new abnormal blood vessels undergo fibrosis and thus they close the angle of anterior chamber. This causes a rise in intraocular pressure and leads to a condition called neovascular glaucoma. The new abnormal blood vessels can also leak protein, leading to a turbid aqueous. There can be signs of iritis in rubeosis iridis. Now, what are the causes of rubeosis iridis? Diabetes mellitus, that is proliferative diabetic retinopathy and central retinal vein occlusion, are the two main causes of rubeosis iridis. The other causes of rubeosis iridis include chronic iridocyclitis, sickle cell retinopathy, retinoblastoma, ocular ischemic syndrome, and chronic retinal detachment. Now, how do you treat a case of rubeosis iridis? Pan-retinal photocoagulation can be done, anti-VEGF medications can be given, trabeculectomy along with mitomycin C administration or drainage implant can be placed in the patient to lower the intraocular pressure. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. And if you like the video, please like, share, subscribe and tell your friends about this channel. Thank you.